Hello dear students, Sudhati Naman. Today we will learn about keyboard. So let's go.
The keyboard. Learning about the keyboard and its keys. Before you start using the computer, you must know a few things about the keyboard. The keyboard is connected to the CPU by a wire. The keyboard has many small buttons called keys. These keys are pressed to type alphabets or numbers. You can see different sets of keys on the keyboard. Alphabet keys. You can type any letter of the alphabet using the alphabet keys. Number keys. You can type any number using the number keys. Arrow keys. You can use the arrow keys to move up and down, left and right on the screen. Function keys. You can do special jobs using the function keys. Special keys. The other keys on the keyboard are special keys, used to do some special jobs. Some special keys are Control key, Delete key, the Tab key, the Spacebar key, and the Enter key. Summary. In this chapter, we learned about the functions of keyboard.
Thank you and have a good day.